mood disorders, and in that we talk about the bipolar disorder mania. So we start our class with the first with the theory and the two, three some recent questions. So we just settle up of the things. So we know before that a bit of a brief about us. We at the Unacademy are running many courses like capsule courses, foundation batch. We have a capsule course running for the PG 2021. We have the marathon, MCQ marathon running on for 2021 PG. So the telegram of mine is the psychiatry made easy, and we had fixed up a ritual of free class at the 10:30 p.m. every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. Not having any class on this Saturday and Tuesday because we have a foundation batch running at that time. But on the Thursday, that is 30th of the July, we'll have the, as per the demand of the students, we talk about the thought disorders and eating disorders and the Mental Health Care Act. For 1 hour, we'll talk about the medico-legal aspect. So in total, we cover up the three topics in 1 hour. So you're all welcome on the Thursday. So that's about us, and we have the this is what we discuss. So easy to join up the Unacademy app. Just you have to download the Unacademy Learner app and it will be at your disposal. All the things will be covered up. In fact, we are running a marathon from 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. So, a special class happening at every hour. You know, you can join it for free just to see how educator and this system is working. My referral code is drsandeep-yt. So, you will get a discount of 10%. And that is the total cost. So, we have 22,500, that's the, so, and we can get discount, so it will be around 20,000 rupees per month, and if you feel it more, we can always go by the EMI, zero interest EMI, and YouTube, we have the, you know, from 5:30 p.m. to 11 p.m., it's a continuous marathon going on, only on YouTube of the Unacademy, you can enjoy the learning. As I told you, from 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. we have different special classes. The educator in the foundation batch are the topmost educator in the country, we know. None other than Dr. Soumya Menon from physiology, Dr. Utsav Bansal for ophthalmology, Dr. Sanjay Agarwal for ENT, Dr. Arvind Arora name for orthopedics need no introduction, Dr. Avnish Goel in skin. So these are, and Dr. Nikita Nandwani for the radiology, and she is a, you know, she is all-rounder, she can teach anything, but hereby teaching the radiology in detail in the foundation batch. So that's all about us in a brief. So now we come to the now how to go about it. So, that's about it. So, I'm not able to see you, that's why I'm trying to see you all. So, this is all about us. So, now let's start with the mood disorder. Well, welcome Dr. Deepesh, and wow, that's great, 15 students are there. And we'll enjoy the theory along with the two latest question only. Because if I believe if you know the correct theory, you can handle the any of the MCQs. So we know that's about the bipolar affective disorder. So I have a different way to start this topic. So I would say it's basically the we are now learning the mood disorder. Oh my God. Mood disorders. We know the mood could be happy, the mood could be sad. Welcome Dr. Namrata, Dr. Shubham Gupta. So mood could be happy, mood could be sad. But what to be called as disorder, that need to be really understood. Now just example to appreciate. Now if I happen to qualify the AIIMS exam with the first rank and I am coming out of the AIIMS corridor after seeing my result and there is a beggar asking for some money on that day, normal response probably would be, you also enjoy. I give a 2000 rupees note to him. That is what is the, that's okay, that's normal. Anybody getting first rank in AIIMS will do the same. But if I do it for 10 beggars for 10 days, it will be called as the mania. So celebrating happiness is not bad. But if I keep on donating money, keep on remaining happy and partying for more than 1 week, that will be called as mania. Something less than mania, lasting for more than 4 days will be called as the hypomania. We all feel sadness, we all feel sad, we all feel depressed. But the mood is continuously sad for 14 days, it will be called as the depression. It's a theory, Dr. Sir. Sorry, MCQs. Again, I tell you, there is some problem in my slides. They all have vanished. So, we're just enjoying. We have added 2 MCQs. But trust me, after this half an hour, you can do any MCQ of the mania at least. So, if you wish, you can stay and enjoy the mood disorders. So, this is a lollipopest MCQs in AIIMS that the to label mania, how many days the happiness should extend? The answer is 7 days. Now, if I tell you this is the happiest mood anybody could have, or this is the saddest mood anybody could have, normally we are all here in between. Not very happy, not very sad. And depending upon the circumstances, we just go up and down, but somebody too much happy will be called as the mania, and too much sad will be called as the depression. And a psychiatric, this is a session for NEET PG only, Dr. Saab. Dr. Happiness, hum NEET ke liye hi padha rahe hain. AIIMS, NEET, PGI, US Assembly, Canada, Australia, mood disorder the topic yahi aayenge. Iske bahar sawal nahi aayega. Khushiyon mein se. डिप्रेशन कभी बाद में पढ़ेंगे, आज खाली खुशियां मनाएंगे मेनिया के साथ. सो वी हैव दी दोनों, सो दैट्स अ साइकेट्रिक इलनेस इन विच दी बोथ द पोल्स आर बीन टच्ड अपॉन, इट विल बी कॉल्ड एज दी बाइपोलर मूड डिसऑर्डर. मूड वी नो इन साइकेट्री इज नथिंग बट दी अफेक्ट, इट्स अ बाइपोलर अफेक्टिव डिसऑर्डर और बी ए. Okay, but we all know somebody could be like this. 40-year depression, 45 depression, 50 depression. Only one pole touched upon, it has been called as the unipolar depression. Ek hi pole touch hua, it has been called as the unipolar depression. Now, we had an MCQ. We had an MCQ that to label bipolar, how many, sorry, ye agla sawal hai, पहले क्वेश्चन आया ऑल आर बीपीएडी एक्सेप्ट, ऑल आर बीपीएडी एक्सेप्ट ए मेनिया एंड डिप्रेशन, मेनिया लोन, मेनिया एंड एंजाइटी एंड डिप्रेशन अलोन, एंड द आंसर इज डिसथाइमिया. दैट्स ऑल फॉर डिसथाइमिया. यू हैव टू एंजॉय द यूट्यूब क्लास ऑन द आई थिंक विल कीप ऑन 30th. वी हैव 25, 26, 27, 28, सो होपफुली विल कीप ऑन द 30th ओनली. So from 9 to 9:30 we'll keep a YouTube session where we'll discuss. We have kept some other topics. I think child psychiatry we have kept, but we can take up this time also if possible. So that's great. That's how Dr. Siddharth Satpathy and Dr. Happiness has told. Very good, Dr. Vasvi. Welcome, Dr. Vasvi, after a long time. And that's great. So if possible today we could cover up the dysthymia, depression alone. But you will say, Dr. Sir, चॉइस नंबर ए इज ओके, मेनिया एंड डिप्रेशन वी जस्ट टोल्ड इट इज बाइपोलर, बट वाई बी वाई सी, बिकॉज वॉट इज बी, बी इज लाइक दिस 20 ईयर मेनिया, 25 मेनिया, 30 मेनिया, 35 मेनिया एंड पेशेंट कम्स टू मी हेयर आइडली आइडली. हाउ टू मेंटेन द मेनिया? द ओनली वे टू मेंटेन द मेनिया इज डू द गुड वर्क and do pranayam and sun salute. At least you will be in a euthymic state forever this lifetime. So this is a trick I am telling you to be away from psychiatrist. They are our business rivals, but just to promoting them also, Ramdev and Ravi Shankar. See, to remain in hypomanic you have to do the pranayam for half an hour and do sun salutes minimum 12 per day. Sorry, that's out of the question. But Dr. Muli Vaidhan is a famous, is our loving student, so we have to answer to him. So that's a, we say that's a why it is not called as unipolar mania, because there is a all mania. It is not said because research has proven that how many time I may have a mania before I die, I surely will have a depression. There is nothing like mania alone. And then we have a next question in AIIMS. To level bipolar, how many manic episode needed? Kisi ko bipolar kehne ke liye mania par kitne minute honi chahiye? We say even the single mania is bipolar. Even the single mania is bipolar. So that is the question. Very good. 111, Dr. Deepis, Dr. Vasvi, Dr. Triveni. Very good. So, So we had this question. Now, usual length of a manic episode is 6 to 4 to 6 months. And usual length of a depressive episode is 6 to 9 months. It's a usual length of a manic episode. So from the beginning of the mood disorder, from the first page, second page, we learn many MCQs. To label mania, 1 week. To label hypomania, 4 days. To label depression, 14 days. All are bipolar except the unipolar depression. And the usual length of manic episode is 4 to 6 months, and usual length of depressive episode is 6 to 9 months. See, any mania, that's up there, many anxieties, just to give you confusion. Dr. Namrata has asked why the mania and anxiety, that is just to give you confusion. Any mania is a bipolar, that's all. Mania anxiety se matlab nahi, that's all. Theek hai ji? Now, illness kaisi hoti hai, that's up? Illness is like this. 20-year mania, 25 mania depression, 30 mania, 35 depression, 38 mania, 40 mania. Classically, it's a episodic illness with inter-episodic complete recovery. Classically, it's a episodic illness with the inter-episodic complete recovery. So that's MCQ in psychiatry. A psychiatric illness with the classical episodic course with inter-episodic recovery is the bipolar mood disorder. And we have a simple MCQ. Treatment of choice of acute mania is. Batao doctor sir. The answer was lithium. Nowadays the answer is, as per European guideline, sodium valproate. As per America, it's a atypical antipsychotic. Atypical antipsychotic. Very good, Dr. Rohit and Dr. Deepesh and Dr. Siddharth and Dr. Vasvi and Dr. Shubham Gupta. Yeah, Dr. Saab, antipsychotic is given, but the preferred drug is the lithium. But practically, we give the antipsychotic. But also to appreciate that, the basically the supporting drug is the benzodiazepine, that is lorazepam. I am telling it so categorically because many of the guide they say that yes Dr. Happiness, the lamotrigine is safest in the pregnancy. We'll come to that in a short while. So basically, lorazepam is a supporting drug. But many guides say that the lithium takes 3 weeks to act, sodium valproate take 5 days to act, atypical antipsychotic also take 3 days to act. So we'll give the benzodiazepine for the control of the acute mania. But please mind, that's not correct. For acute mania, the answer is the lithium, or as you say rightly, it's an atypical antipsychotic. But we all know, lithium is a drug with the narrow therapeutic index. So, before a level, it is ineffective. After a level, it is a toxic drug. Therapeutic level is 0.8 to 1.2 and prophylactic level is the 0.5 to 0.8 milliequivalents per liter, and we know anything beyond 1.5 milliequivalent per liter is a toxicity. Okay, and when we talk about this, we must know the side effects of the lithium, and side effects of lithium are the tremors. We have the hypothyroidism. We have the diabetes insipidus. In toxicity, we again have the tremors. We have the bris reflexes, nystagmus, ataxia, coma, seizure, and yeah. So we seen the tremor are there in the both side. A farak kya doctor sir? Tremor of side effect are the fine tremor, where here it's a coarse tremors. And we know the fine tremors treatment is the beta blocker. And for any toxicity, we have to go for a hemodialysis. And we, yeah, very good, Dr. Deepesh. So, this is all the question about the lithium. And you remember, we had been asked a question that when to take a lithium level, as in the PGI, that lithium levels to be taken at the 24 hours after the, or 12 hours, or batayi doctor. वेरी गुड डॉक्टर बसवी एंड डॉक्टर दीपेश, बट नाउ द आंसर इज लिथियम। जो टेस्ट करते हैं, कोई भी ड्रग लेवल जब टेस्ट करा जाता है, चाहे सोडियम वेलप्रेट का हो, चाहे कारामेज़ेपिन का हो, चाहे एप्टोन लेवल हो, चाहे लिथियम हो, वेल डन डॉक्टर बसवी, इट्स अ 12 आवर्स प्लस माइनस 30 मिनट्स ऑफ द लास्ट डोज आफ्टर 5 डेज। ये भी पूछ सकते हैं अगली बार कि कितने दिन की बात करोगे, दवाई चलाने के 5 दिन बाद हमें लेवल टेस्ट करना है। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन कुड बी दिस, बिकॉज यू नो क्वेश्चन आर कमिंग फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन। सो आफ्टर 5 डेज यू नो लिथियम लेवल शुड बी डन एवरी 2 to 6 months। ओके, देन वी नो दैट रिस्क फैक्टर्स ऑफ द टॉक्सिसिटी आर द यू नो द अटैक्सिया। सो नो कार्डियोवास्कुलर मच ऑफ अ साइड इफेक्ट, इट अटैक्सिया नेस्टैग्मस, बट वी नो टॉक्सिसिटी हैपन्स इन द डायरिया, इट लीड थ्रू लिथियम टॉक्सिसिटी। टिनिटस इज ऑल्सो अ साइन ऑफ अ न्यूरोनल टॉक्सिसिटी बाय लिथियम। सो डायरिया विल प्रेसिपिटेट द लिथियम टॉक्सिसिटी, सो आंसर इज द दैट। ठीक है राट साहब, सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट द लिथियम एंड द MCQs दे आस्क्ड यू इन द रीसेंट एग्जाम। सो सिंस ऑल ऑफ यू आर देयर, सो वी जस्ट लर्न। नाउ वी नो द पेशेंट डोंट रीड बुक नॉट द इलनेस। पेशेंट कुड बी लाइक दिस फ्रॉम June 16 to May 17। सो ऐसा होता है जब बहुत समय लाइव क्लास ना पढ़ाओ, समय रुक जाता है। सो मेनिया डिप्रेशन, मेनिया अकरेंस ऑफ 4 or more एपिसोड्स पर ईयर इज बीन कॉल्ड एज द रैपिड साइक्लिंग बाइपोलर मूड डिसऑर्डर। अकरेंस ऑफ 4 or more एपिसोड पर ईयर इज बीन कॉल्ड एज रैपिड साइक्लिंग। एंड ड्रग ऑफ चॉइसेस बताइए डॉक्टर सांगवान, सोडियम वेलप्रेट एंड कार्बामेज़ेपिन। सोडियम वेलप्रेट एंड दी कार्बामेज़ेपिन, ठीक है डॉक्टर साहब। नाउ वी नो द बाइपोलर हैज बीन क्लासिफाइड इनटू 6 टाइप, ऑफ विच दी 2 टाइप्स आर क्लिनिकली रेलेवेंट फॉर अस। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 जो पढ़ाया हमने आपको, भी जो पढ़ा आपने अभी, क्लासिकल मेनिया एंड क्लासिकल डिप्रेशन इज दी बाइपोलर 1। बाइपोलर 2 इज दी रिकरेंट डिप्रेशन विद हाइपोमेनिया। सो प्लीज माइंड दी हाइट ऑफ अ मैनिक एपिसोड, रिकरेंट डिप्रेशन विद हाइपोमेनिया इज बाइपोलर टाइप 2। एंड ड्रग ऑफ चॉइस ऑफ बाइपोलर टाइप 2 इज दी ड्रग ऑफ चॉइस इज दी लैमोट्रिजी। ठीक है राट साहब, बाइपोलर 3 इज द नेम गिवन टू दी साइक्लोथाइमिया। साइक्लोथाइमिया इज लाइक अ साइक्लिंग ऑफ द मूड। वी ऑल हैव बीन ब्लेस्ड बाय मूडी फ्रेंड्स। तो इन दिस व्हाट हैपन दैट सब सिंड्रोमल डिप्रेसिव सिम्टम फ्लक्चुएट्स विद हाइपोमैनिक सिम्टम विद इन अ डे फॉर नो रीजन। सो वी ऑल रिमेंबर, वी ऑल हैव बीन ब्लेस्ड बाय मूडी फ्रेंड्स। इन द मॉर्निंग दे आर वेरी वार्म, केयरिंग, चार्मिंग, लविंग। इन द इवनिंग यू मीट देम, दे गिव यू अ स्ट्रेंज लुक, टोटली सरप्राइज यू आर। इसे क्या हुआ, सुबह तो ठीक था, दैट इज हाउ दे आर We all have been blessed by Moody friend. We remember them. They have been called as cyclothymia. So we will cover up the BPID 4, 5 and 6. Four is the recurrent depression with antidepressant induced mania or hypomania. Bipolar 5 is the recurrent depression. देखिए हर एक चीज को बना रहे हैं वो with family history of bipolarity. And bipolar type 6 is the single mania, is also been called as bipolar type 6. Okay. Dr. Siddharth Satpathy and Dr. this time कौन पूछा डॉक्टर साहब? डिस्ता में पूछा है डॉक्टर साहब ने डॉक्टर ओ माय गॉड नेम हैज गॉन सो यस डॉक्टर साहब फॉर एफएमजी आल्सो द नॉलेज डज नॉट बायस आई टेल यू इट इज फ्रॉम नीट पीजी टू एफएमजी टू यूएसएमली टू प्लैप टू कनाडा टू ऑस्ट्रेलिया टू अमेरिका इफ यू नो द कंसेप्ट एमसीक्यू डन सो एफएमजी पीपल आल्सो एंजॉय द मूड डिसऑर्डर ट्रस्ट मी इन एफएमजी They don't go beyond these MCQs. MCQs are rapid cycling, mania 7 days, and you know, too much of happiness is mania, and that's all. So, next we come on to the dysthymia. So, thymia come from a Latin word thymus, which means the mood. It's a dysregulation of mood. As Dr. Siddharth has said, it's a subsyndromal depressive symptom for 2 years. Never it was syndromal. Never it was 5 symptom of depression for 14 days lagatar. But sometime I don't feel like doing work, feel like crying, not feel like taking food and so on. But never it was 2 plus 3 for 14 days. ठीक है डॉक्टर साहब आइए डॉक्टर दीपेश पर समझ नहीं आया डॉक्टर साहब मजा नहीं आया क्या कह रहे हो टू अंडरस्टैंड वी गो टू द 1940 वेयर इट इज बीन कॉल्ड एज द डिप्रेसिव पर्सनैलिटी डिसऑर्डर सेम फिनोमेना दिस इज अ टर्म गिवन इन 1992 सेम फिनोमेना 1940 हैज बीन कॉल्ड एज द डिप्रेसिव पर्सनैलिटी डिसऑर्डर अब समझ में आ गया हमको बिकॉज वी ऑल हैव बीन ब्लेस्ड बाय डिप्रेसिव फ्रेंड्स व्हाट्स हैपन इन देयर लाइफ दे आर ऑलवेज कंप्लेनिंग ऑलवेज ब्रूडिंग नेवर बीन हैप्पी व्हाट्स हैपन इन देयर लाइफ एंड व्हेन आई लर्न अबाउट दिस आई रिमेंबर माय फ्रेंड फ्रॉम माय एमबीबीएस डेज ही वाज लाइक दिस Always complaining, always brooding, never been happy whatsoever happened in his life. And one fine day he got the 14 gold medals in MBBS. We all went jumping to his room, thrashed his door and shouted loudly, man, party. We found him sitting in a dull mood looking down. He say, why party? Oh, you got 14 gold medals, we say. Two are missing. No party, he say. That is how they are. कुछ भी जीवन में होता है दे हैव रीजन्स टू बी सैड फॉर वी ऑल हैव बीन ब्लेस्ड बाय फ्रेंड लाइक देम वी सोन रिमेंबर देम आई थिंक डॉक्टर साहब इट इज क्लियर डॉक्टर दीपेश या सब सिंड्रोमल सिंड्रोम नहीं बना है बिकॉज सिंड्रोम इज 5 सिम्टम सेम फ्रेंड ऑफ माइंड इज कॉल्ड एज द न्यूरोटिक डिप्रेशन इन 1960 यही मेरा दोस्त जो मुझे पार्टी नहीं दिया था इन 1960 हैज बीन कॉल्ड एज द न्यूरोटिक डिप्रेशन बट देयर इज एन एमसीक्यू आस्क्ड सेम फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन goes to the depression. What is double depression? It's a real depression on dysthymia, chahe main keh dun. If I know the concept, depression on depressive personality disorder, chahe main keh dun. Theek hai, right sir? Chahe depression on neurotic depression keh dun. Baat ek hi hai, right sir? It is one and the same thing. So the MCQ has been asked. Double depression is depression on dysthymia and so on. Now come back to the topic we are discussing of the mood disorder. So the question loved by NIMHANS and also now loved by AIIMS is that when to give the lithium, when to give the valproate. Euphoric elated mania, खुशियां मना रहा है, पार्टी कर रहा है, खत्म कर दो खुशियां उसकी by giving lithium. Euphoric elated mania, give lithium. Paranoid irritable mania, गुस्से वाला mania है, give him sodium valproate. Family history positive, घर खानदान में किसी को भी है, give lithium. No family history, go for sodium valproate. Early in disease, 2-4-5 साल हुए बीमारी होके, give lithium. 2-3-4-5 years, give lithium. Long duration of illness, give sodium valproate. Manic depressive illness, give lithium. Depressive manic illness, give sodium valproate. ठीक है डॉक्टर सर? या dysphoric mania, angry mania, when there is a diabetes insipidus happening with lithium, kidney issue, nephrotic syndrome, avoid lithium. Okay? Aggressive mania, violent mania, try to control with the valproate. ठीक है डॉक्टर सर? Thank you so much, Dr. Sir, and hope that it's good you all are enjoying. First time we have such a large number of students joining us on the YouTube. So, it motivates us. We all know lithium causes Epstein's anomaly. That is an MCQ. Fusion of the right atrium and right ventricle. Sodium valproate causes the neural tube defect. Carbamazepine also causing the neural tube. In paranoid with family history positive, we give the sodium valproate. See, it is not by the family history will decide, but if it is very aggressive mania, very violent mania, lithium is for sweet mania. Cracking jokes, partying, spending money, donating money, finish that by lithium. Now, the last part, what to give in pregnancy and what to give in the lactation. Simple it is. In acute mania in pregnancy, I know you all know the answer. The answer is Dr. Rohit has clarified the doubt that yes, very good Dr. Rohit. The uploading dose of valproate is used. You can't give lithium heavy dose. You can give a double dose of sodium valproate and upload like we do in the control of epilepsy. It is called, uploading the sodium valproate. So that is the reason. Yes. So, very good. So, acute mania, we give the atypical antipsychotics. For the prophylaxis, simple, no panga, no tension, we go for the safest as our friend has suggested, ki safest is the lamotrigine. Here, any drug except lithium. Because we know Lithium is not metabolized by anything. Lithium is excreted unchanged by kidney. So, we can't give lithium and we give any drug except the lithium in the lactation phase. So, with this, I thank you so much for enjoying us the YouTube. I think dysthymia is qualified, double depression is qualified along with this thing. So, it is already uploaded in the YouTube. It is directly uploaded. And if you join our Telegram, it is there in the Telegram channel also of Fun Academy and my also. So they now given back the YouTube to us. Earlier it was marketed by the marketing team, but now the YouTube is directly with us, so we can upload it anywhere you wish. Thank you so much, Dr. Thank you, Dr. Prashant, for the compliment. Thank you so much. Good night. Stay home. Stay safe. You wish to enjoy the thought disorder? Join us for the special class on thought disorder and eating disorder on 30th of the July. So 9 to 9:30 we have a YouTube on child psychiatry, and from 10:30 to 11:30 we have a thought disorder, eating disorder and the Mental Health Care Act. So join us on an academy platform. We have welcome you all. Stay home, stay safe. Good night. Thank you.